You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do you light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a lampstand, and it gives light to all that are in the house. You are the salt of the earth. You are not created to merely blend in or selfishly exist, but to stand as a representation of God's grace and power. So let your light so shine before men, so they may see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven. You are the light of the world.